Welcome back to Zelda. I'm your host, Link. Let's get the shit. It's been hundreds of years. And who might you be?
The Zora King is not accepting visitors at this time. I shall escort you out. Pardon my manners, but are you a Hylian? Why didn't you say so in the first place? Please, please come in.
Look at that sexy man. Sexy fish man. I'm King Dora fan. Aren't you drink? No, I'm Link. Shit, I'm kind of thirsty for that though, you know what I'm saying? For all that. You're alive. Don't remember me? Don't you remember my sweet, awesome daughter? No? Fuck. Look at that hot statue. We're gonna die. Help? What? We need help, bitch. Muzu, what the fuck? They fucked us. We cannot trust him. Link. Ignore that guy. Let's go kill a big mech. Alright, got it. Cool. Everybody clear on that? Link's gonna fight the big mech? It's not gonna be you, you fucking old guy over there. Old guy to my right. Someone's gotta fight this mech, dude. Alright, I'm going. It never stops pissing. That is its main power. Look at all that piss. Only the Chosen One can defeat such piss. The Chosen One's you, Link. I think. Your princess was pretty cute. Is she still around? Can you hook me up with her? I don't know who she is, man. I have no memories. Alright then. Okay. Oh, what's up? Oh, she's alive. I do not believe it. She is such a hot 100-year-old. Thank you, Link. Truly. Oh, hell yeah. Take this t-shirt. It says, I love Zoras. Thanks, man.
King Dora fan. What the fuck? It is too important to give to him. That t-shirt is dope.
He has grown to despise people like you. He's pretty racist, but he gets the job done. I hope you can understand. There's no canceling during the apocalypse. We don't have the resources for that. Goodbye, Link. You love to watch me go. Yep.
I don't care what you say.
Woozy, listen.
We came all this way here, but I hate you.
Listen well, Woozy. The man called Link is the one who my sister was into. It is so.
What? You cannot fool me with such bullshittery. He's not even a 10.
He's really close. He's hot as fuck. What are you talking about? Link, stop staring at the statue. We have to learn talking about politics. Post not clarity soon.
You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny. Being behind you. You looked grown up so
All right.
fast. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then.
Okay, Mommy. Catch me up.
So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this.
I want you to call me Mommy.
All right then.
If anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will kill you. No matter what.
Yo, everyone wants to fuck Link. What is happening? Like, she wanted to fuck Link so bad, it was in Legends, like, hundreds of years after she's dead. The princess's true love. They could never be together. Just like weird prophecies and tales being told about her love. People want this man. They can't have him. They want him, they can't have him. You're quivering. Like a hatchling. What? There's no way you remembered her just now. All right. Muzu, look closely at the clothes Link is wearing.
You think taking your shirt in front of me, taking your shirt off will excite me? Is that what you think? Wait a second. I'm erect? What is the meaning of this?
Now you understand, do you not? The legends that everyone talks about. The man that the princess was in love with. Link. This is him.
What? This is some shit.
I kind of already know, but alright.
Plymouth Mountain and Shatterback Point. I have many good memories at Shatterback Point. Most in my youth. Get a hella shock arrows.
All right. Let's get some arrows. I have one. Lightning arrows, huh? You fucks. Get some fucking arrows. Let's get some fucking arrows. No, it's good. She left, but yeah, there's a cat. Ah, shit. Oh. Yeah, I don't know about that. That current's kind of strong. Back to you, the nice. I like how this takes no energy. Uh-oh. Oh God. That's not good. Good. God damn it. Why, game? We live and we learn. We heal way faster than we were yesterday, you know? Fuck. This time I'm gonna fucking touch land in case I die. I am. I got distracted by the cat. God damn it. We're fucking here. Ah, shit. Let's find those arrows. Where the hell? Alright, horse teleporter, let's go. I don't want to fight him. He's kind of asking for it, man. He's definitely asking for it. Look at this bitch. Oh, God. Yeah, look at him. He's asking for it. Oh! 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 Melt that bitch. Going down, bitch. Fuck. Not good enough. No. Damn, bruh. Alright, I gotta dig pretty hard. Alright, he was kinda strong. Oh. Oh. What the fuck? Well, I'm getting shit on. I'm going for like not safe arrows. I gotta fucking gotta chill. Oh. Bitch. I will fuck you. bitch, no! Fuck, dude. Tagged by me, but let's do it. I'm coming for you, bitch. Not safe. Link, baby, come on. Ow, ow. Where's my shield? Need that. Oh, that was kind of sick, actually. That fucking killed me? God damn it. Need a snack. That head. Oh, you bitch. I didn't think he would just stand there and chew me. What the fuck? Bitch. Headshots. Backshots. Nuts. Fuck. Oh!
Kill you, dude.
Oh my god, I almost died. Hell yeah. Dead Lionel, baby. This is regular mode, this is not master mode. Yeah, I'm just doing like a regular playthrough. Where the fuck? Do I need a woodcutter's axe? Not really. Collect arrows in peace. Alright, I'll use the tree branch for a little bit. I mean, I'll use the woodcutter's axe for a little bit. I can get these arrows and shit. Dude, I've been waiting for the sequel for, like, forever. I understand you, man. This shit is taking a while. It's gonna be hype, though. Yeah, don't worry. We'll be on Prince Sidon's perfect bod pretty soon. I just gotta get these arrows so he'll let me on his, he'll let me on, like, mount him, you know? Yeah, I explored most of everything, a while ago. This is mostly, I'm doing a playthrough, like I'm putting a playthrough on YouTube kind of thing. Never done that. Never just had a playthrough of this. It's one of my favorite games ever, I think. Pretty sick. Oh, you bitch. Excuse me, bird. Yeah, my YouTube's the same name as my Twitch. Should be like somewhere on my Twitch channel. I have a casual Breath of the Wild speedrun on my channel. No, like, playthrough yet. I'm recording the playthrough right now. I just wanted to experience this game again. Doing a playthrough kind of gives a different experience. I also want to do a playthrough of the second game when it comes out. It's gonna be crazy. That game's gonna be crazy. It looks crazy. He tried to escape. Shit. You weren't even the goal, Lizard. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get arrows. Yeah, it's like, I think it's coming out spring of next year.
I'm so ready.
I'm getting more ready by doing this playthrough. I'm gonna be so fucking ready. I'm pretty sure I have enough arrows. I gotta see his perfect bud. 38, that's definitely enough arrows. Dude, I've never finished the side quests. I totally feel that. I just like the main story too much, so I just keep replaying the main story over and over. And I've yet to really do the side quests. I've done a couple. Man, where are you? My frames are dropping. Right? Yeah. I've only completed side quests on accident. God damn it, he's over there. Is there a waterfall nearby? Sagan. What's up, Sagan? This is a DLC armor. It's like, it's from Legend of Zelda Spirit Tracks, like that DS game. Zelda becomes like a suit of armor. It's pretty weird, pretty cool. And yeah, you can get her armor in some chests. It's like, it's near Hyrule Castle. Like, if you get the DLC. This is a central Hyrule. And some treasure chests. I actually like that game a lot, Spirit Tracks. It was like the first Zelda game I beat. Which is a weird introduction, but still fun. Like, I could probably play it right now, it's not fun. My man! Oh shit, you've been working the chest? Okay. Glad to see you're ready to go, Link. Back shots are a go. Let's do this. Fuck. Alright, no more DLC armor. We're swimming. Shit, he did a little blush. Fuck. He's stealing my heart. He blushing right now. I'm wet and Link's watching me. I'm so embarrassed. I'll get on my back. I'm ready. Let's get going. Dude. Mifa can get in on this. She's just dead. She can get some Link action. Are you ready?
Do you like riding me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
Ah! I got fucked. Eat some fucking food. With my shittiest bow.
Oh, what the fuck? I fucked that up so bad. What? I don't even know how I could fuck it up that badly. Wait, did I get it?
Any shock arrows?
Yeah. I think I got it, yeah. That's it.
The back's so strong.
Oh, I fucking forgot about fighting.
Yeah, there's some dangerous shit in this fight.
Going for it. Fuck.
I'll save you.
Oh, he saved me. He probably mouth to mouth me, dude. Hell yeah. No. Fucking live forever, dude. No. Oh.
Yeah.
No. I'm unconscious. You have to. What the fuck? You got the wrong side, man. No matter.
I'm not a fan of Skyward Sword, dude. That shit. It had so many repeat things. Like, you do the same boss 3 times, every time you pick up an item. It's like amazed that you have any item. Yeah, I'm not a fan. Skyward Sword was the Breath of the Wild prototype, dude. It was not a full game. It's not a real game.
Like a blur of mountains and flowers.
Here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job.
You and me in the bedroom siding. The real work. You gonna catch this work.
Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back.
Minecraft's probably better than Skyward Sword. Yeah, that's definitely a better game. Minecraft never forces you to do shit. Like, you just do whatever the fuck you want. Skyward Sword, you have to do one thing at a time. And it sucks.
finish the job, Link.
I'll finish the job. Finish this hand job. Welcome to Piss Fountain. Travel gate registered.
You're here. Fuck. I'm so happy. Yay. I love you. Yay.
It's good to see you too, Mipha. Link taking a sip from Piss Mountain. I like it. I like it. That's good fan art. That's bad fan art, maybe, but it's also good fan art. Hello? That shit would blow up on Twitter. You got the map. Be careful. Be careful, I love you. Alright. Please be careful. Oh my god, Link, I love you. Please be careful. Fuck! What did I say? Be careful, Link! Fuck, I'm sorry. God damn it. Get killed by an axe, dude. Get killed by the weakest axe. Bro, I'd be so embarrassed if I was that robot. Fuck, the woodcutter's axe? Really? That's how I go out? Axes are good when they're not the woodcutter's axe. They're pretty good, like the big moblin stuff. That stuff's pretty good. I need a moblin axe. Moblin club. Doing. I know what I'm doing. Doing something I should have done a long time ago. Dude, bombing moblin bases is so brutal. OP weapons, yeah. Fuck.
think I've raided everything in Hyrule. Like the castle. Did I kill all the Lynels? Maybe not. There's a lot of them. But I explored everywhere, it was pretty cool. That's actually my favorite part of the game, is the Hyrule Castle. There's another one in this thing. Oh yeah, it's in there. Let's see. Oh, I need to spray this one to get it moving. Yeah, the Lynels are crazy. They're crazy. Get on top of that. I gotta get over there somehow. Oh wait, is it already spraying? Yeah, it definitely smells like shit in here. The Ninja Turtles hideout. Oh yeah, we got water. All right, we good. This is not sanitary, I'll tell you that. Stay there.
There are two terminals remaining.
Two left? Shit. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, pretty raw, not gonna lie. They're good men. Great men, if I may add. Oh, bitch. One more left. it's dripping a little bit. He's leaking. Happens to the best of us. First try. That was an accident. This would be a dangerous ass water park. I mean, if you take safety precautions, it'd be pretty cool. There's bosses everywhere. Where is the fight? It's at the ass of the elephant. I'm not even fucking around. It's at right at the asshole. We're saving. Into the tag boost, and we're going. RIP in advance. Hopefully not. Hopefully I'll live forever and never die ever again. I'll never die. Never mind, I'm gonna die. That's some future tech. It's the whole future in one sword. One spear. Be careful, I love you. There's a big monster guy. I've not heard of Danny Dinosaur, but speedruns of this game are pretty dope. I'm sure he's great at the game. I'm sure he's some kind of master. Oh! Ow! I'm a fool. I got the three of this. I'm gonna bait out a thrust. Did not intend to get a flurry rush, but we'll take it. You do a dodge, like, right as the hit's about to hit you. And the timing is kind of tight. Like, it's tough to get. And... but it does have high reward.
Bitch! No!
Yeah. I'm gonna fuck you up as soon as I take an hour to get there. No. Attack. I'm gonna live forever! I'll never die! Yeah! And thus Link never died. He lived forever, the end. Oh shit. It's a gruesome end. I would not want to explode to death. I want to be surrounded by my loved ones crying to when I die. And then I explode to death, like right in front of them. I don't want to just explode to death. And a little something extra. Yay! Activate that shit. Yeah. Wow, that guy exploded. That's a good memory. Now that I'm dead, I can finally ask you out. Oh. I love you, please go out with me. Girl, you kinda dead. I don't know. Girl, I'm sorry.
Please accept Mipha's grace.
Oh yeah. Hit me with that Hadouken. Oh.
Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here.
You feel kind of bad.
My hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support.
We'll R.I.P. bro.
Together. Farewell.
Listen, girl. Your brother gonna kind of cute. Like, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of over between us. No. Goodbye, Mipha. No. Thus, the beast was never heard from ever again. Oh, wait a minute. It's like 7:22 p.m. where I'm at, which is like
Still pretty bright somehow.
Oh shit.
Prudence, we found a way to be useful to you. And the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it.
Hell yeah.
This will be our last chance. And everyone's last. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well warned? I want you to know.
I guess I'll just be here on this mech while you and my brother pound away. That's fine with me. Yeah, the beasts are pretty cool. I do like them.
Hell yeah, we got the grace.
Blood moon.
You did it, Link. The blood moon descends and yet again. All will die. None shall survive.
You saved us all, Link. Now the blood moon is back.
Yeah, they don't have houses. They need to invest in more property or something. Or they have houses underwater. Who knows? I feel like they breathe underwater.
You did it, Link. We love you.
You may now bang my son in front of the town. Ah, thanks, Elder.
Yes.
No, thank you.
Oh.
What sword?
Thanks again.
I'm finally proud of you, son.
Dad.
Ah!
This is wonderful. We can slam. Forever.
Zazarara.
Okay. Oh, he's down on one knee. Oh, he's down. Oh!
Yeah, give me that spear, yeah.
I'm probably gonna end stream pretty soon. Like, I'm gonna do like one Divine Beast per episode. I might do another one today if I have time. But yeah. Peace out, it's Zelda shit, yeah, I'm Juice Cola.
I'm also Link. Peace.